yourselves from mental slavery. None but ourselves can free our mind. Have healthy for atomic energy. We never live and stop the time. How long can they kill our prophets while we stand beside and look? Some say